Hey, this is Caroline with some highlights from day two.